Meanwhile, tension on Capitol Hill as former Secretary of State and Democratic frontrunner Hillary Clinton faces the House Select Committee on Benghazi.
I take responsibility for what happened in Benghazi. I felt a responsibility for all 70,000 people working at the State Department and USAID. I take that very seriously.
During the first round of questioning, Clinton defended her response to the violence that claimed the lives of four Americans, including a U.S. ambassador. Still, Clinton came under repeated attacks from Republican panel members who did not accept her version of events.
No one ever came to me and said, we should shut down our compound in Benghazi.
I'm not saying shut it down. I'm saying protect it.
Well,
I'm not saying shut it down. I'm just saying protect
right.
it. And when you say security professionals, I'm not trying to be disparaging with anybody, but I don't know who those folks were, but...
Some Americans have their doubts about the committee. A CNN ORC poll shows that 72% of those surveyed believe the panel is mainly using the Benghazi investigation to hurt Clinton's bid for the presidency by exposing negative information about Clinton. But when asked another way, 51% say the committee is handling the investigation appropriately.